Hi. Today I will show you how to download VLC Media Player 64-bit version. First you need to open your browser and type VLC. Click the first link. And then click on Other Systems. Go to the Windows section and click on the Windows button below. Click on 64-bit installer. Wait. And run it. Click OK. Next, next. Next and install. Then click Finish. And continue. Congratulations. Attention. If you have failed, I left a link to the 64-bit version of the VLC Media Player in the description.